Question number 6, exercise number 7.2, coordinate geometry. Here is a question. If A and B are -2, 2 and 2, -4 respectively, find the coordinates of P such that AP is 3/7 of AB and P lies on the segment AB. So here AB is a line segment, on that a point P is there. And it is dividing in the ratio, that is AP is equal to 3/7 of AB. So we have to find the coordinates of P. So first we will write the given statement. The endpoints of the line segment AB are A -2, -2, B -2, -4. And one condition is given, AP is equal to 3/7 of AB. We have to find the coordinates of P. Solution. Let the coordinates of P be x, y. So now take the given statement, that is AP is equal to 3/7 of AB. So now you bring this AB to here left side. So here AB is in multiplication, it will goes to division. So that becomes AP by AB is equal to 3/7. So that is AP is 3 and AB is 7. So that is AP will be equal to 3 parts and AB is 7 parts. So just you see the diagram here. Here AB is a line segment. So it is completely 7 units and P is a point in between A and B such that it is dividing in the ratio, that is AP is equal to 3/7 of AB. This is given. So according to that, this total is 7 units and AP is 3 units. So remaining is from P to B is 4 units. 3 + 4 is 7. Just try to understand. AB is a line segment. That is AB is equal to 7 units. We know that AP is 3 units, so remaining is 4 units, that is 7 - 3 is 4. So P divides in the ratio 3:4. So now you see here, that is AB is equal to 7. AB is 7 units. AB is nothing but it is a combination of both A to P and P to B. A to P is 3 plus P to B, we don't know, we have to find, that is equal to 7. P to B is nothing but if you send this 3 to right side, it will become -3. That is 7 - 3 is nothing but 4. Therefore P to B is nothing but 4 here. So here P divides the line segment AB in the ratio 3:4. Here P divides AB in the ratio 3:4. So here we have to find the coordinates of P. For that we will use section formula. So the point which divides the line joining points internally in the ratio M1:M2 is given by M1:X2 plus M2:X1 by M1 + M2, M1 / 2 plus M2 / 1 by M1 + M2. So M1:M2, that is 3:4. A is given -2, -2. B is given 2, -4. So this is x1, this is y1, this is x2, this is y2. Now we will substitute all the values in our formula. So that is coordinates of P is equal to M1, 3, X2, that is 2, 3 × 2, plus M2, that is 4, into X1, -2, by M1 + M2, 3 + 4. So this is completed. Now here, M1 / 2, M1 is 3, Y2 is -4, plus M2, 4 into Y1 is -2. be written by m1 plus m2, that is 3 plus 4. So 3 2s are 6, plus into minus is minus, 4 2s are 8, 6 minus 8 by 3 plus 4 is 7. So here plus into minus is minus, 3 4s are 12, so this is minus 12, plus into minus is minus, 4 2s are 8, minus 8 by 7, 3 plus 4 is 7. Now you see, here one is having plus sign, one is having negative sign. So take the difference of both. So here the difference of both is nothing but 2. Difference of 8 and 6 is 2, and 8 is greater, it has a negative sign, that's why it is minus 2. Minus 2 by 7 here. And here both having negative sign. So add these two numbers. The addition of these two is 12 plus 8 is 20, and put that same sign here, minus. So minus 20 by 7. So here it is minus 2 by 7. Here it is minus 20 by 7. Therefore, the coordinates of P are x comma y is equal to minus 2 by 7 comma minus 20 by 7. This is the conclusion. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel.